Tonight we're taking Atlanta rock band Cartel and giving them just 20 days to write, produce, and record a brand new album. That's not even the hard part. The hard part? They gotta do it while locked inside this glass bubble.
Five guys, 20 days, one record.
Cartel doing what Cartel does.
In a glass house. We can't leave.
Wait, y'all can't leave?
The bubble's kind of a scary thing.
Cabin fever.
Can't take it anymore.
I like to walk around my underwear all the time.
My goal is to grow this band bigger for Epic Records.
The biggest thing to lose would be if we lost our band.
We have 20 days to record the record.
Let's stay focused. If Cartel walks out of the bubble without an album finished, just make a break, we're in deep.
Are we gonna record all this in the bubble?
Musically, we have our heads a lot.
It's been hard as hell to get to this point.
It might get a little heated.
You!
City at Pier 54, which is now home to the totally tricked out recording studio we affectionately call The Bubble. What's up, I'm Blair, and welcome to Band in a Bubble, presented by Dr. Pepper, and we're here to kick off one of the cruelest experiments to ever hit the music world, because we're taking rock band Cartel, locking them inside there, and making them record an entire album, and we're not letting them out. But the good news is, there are a ton of Cartel fans here. Susie's in the thick of it. Susie? Well, thank you, Susie, and might I add, you look lovely this evening. We're going to check back to you in a bit. So what kind of rock and roll psychopaths would subject themselves to living in a giant fishbowl? Check it out.
For me, the biggest rush is, you know, lyrics that I wrote in my room late one night. You look out and there's thousands of people screaming it back at you. The lead singer is always the one in the spotlight.
All right, I'm gonna need you to sing as much as possible.
But you can't really have that big of an ego because it can ruin a band. I think I got over that a long time ago. Hope so, anyway.
Overall, very sweet.
Every day I wake up and I go, dude, you are the luckiest dude alive. If I didn't play drums, I would have issues.
This hand is just one shot.
Ow.
That's what's in this?
Kevin, that kid's a firecracker.
Let's do this.
Yeah!
Gotta walk like a damn penguin.
I'm gonna have a let's have a good time all the time.
Oh my god.
I'm focused seriously on music.
Are we gonna record all this in the bubble?
This is not just a job, it's actually something that I have to do as being a band. It's like a religious thing to me, learning more and more about music. And there was a time in my life where I was content, plateauing, but then it became more than that, where I needed to get deeper and deeper into it.
I would say musically, like, Joseph and I butt heads a lot because he wants to take it in this really, like, different route, and I always wanted it more like in a mainstream, straight line kind of thing.
This is the only thing I want to do. I'm not going to let anything else mess that up.
I'm so easygoing on stage. It's just like all my energy is bam right there.
Nick is definitely the quietest, most shy guy in the group. But he's got those Abercrombie Fitch model looks.
Oh my god, we've got pants.
With. All the girls go crazy for whenever we're playing, so it's always fun. You know, 15, 16-year-old girls just goo-goo-eyed over him.
Thank you so much!
We're rockers through and through.
All these guys, we all grew up together, except Jeff.
The old bass player quit, and they asked me to learn the songs in 2 weeks, and I did.
Jeff is definitely the nerd of the group. He's the guy who, if he finished school, he probably would have started Google.
There's a little bit of distance between me and the other band members musically. They've been doing this for a long time together, and I've never played with any of them before. Shoved into a weird situation with weird things going on, it might get a little heated.
I can already see some trouble coming to that bubble. All right, so I'm hanging out in here with some Cartel fans, some hardcore fans. So tell me, what are you most excited to see? I mean, the creative process, whether or not the guys are going to be fighting, or, I mean, are you just excited to see some guys in their underwear?
I'm really excited to see how they make their album. I know they can sing live, but I want to see them sing in the shower.
So we all look forward to that, I'm sure. So what do you think the life is going to be like in the bubble?
Well, I just really want to know what 5 horn dogs are going to do when they're lonely late at night in that bubble.
Yeah, that's a good question. All right, well, here's a little crash course on the bubble. Enjoy.
The bubble took 6 months to build and over 2,000 man hours. Made from 25 tons of steel and a thick fiberglass coating, this bad boy can withstand 150 mile an hour winds, a snowstorm, even an earthquake. But hopefully not all at once. Sure, we're providing them with all the basics, but our bubble boys might be hurting if they're into stuff like, I don't know, fresh air, sunlight, personal space, or privacy. With 23 webcams all streaming live 24/7, there's nowhere to hide. After 20 days subjected to all that, we're gonna see what Cartel's really made of.
Hey, Mom, I'm on a webcam! No, seriously, though, these things are all over the house. Even the shower, which I don't even know if that's legal or not. Regardless, though, you guys can check out all the action at drpepperbubble.com. After the show, of course, we don't want you going anywhere right now. And as if having you guys stare at them day and night weren't stressful enough, these guys are serious musicians and they've got serious work to do.
Yeah.
So guys, let's stay focused. I signed Cartel to Epic Records, and I crack a mean whip. We're not in a world anymore where there's any room for throwaway songs. You have to have an album that, from beginning to end, is fantastic. If Cartel walks out of the bubble on June 12th without an album finished, their career will be in danger. I might be in danger. We're in deep shit. Are there any concerns that you have?
I guess we'll find out when we get in
there. Yeah, I have no idea what to expect, so I have no idea.
Peter, help. 20 days to record a record. You know, ask any other band how long it takes them to record a record. And we have to do it in the public eye, in a glass house.
It is under pressure, and it is under, you know, a microscope. The biggest thing to lose would be if we lost our fans that bought the last record.
This opportunity is as huge as it gets. My goal is to grow this band bigger and make you guys an important band. And it's make or break, so we have to treat each song like it's no longer a single. It's a sonic weapon.
If we don't have this thing put together, that's pretty much it for us. We might as well just try to find other jobs.
This is one of the most critical moments coming up for Cartel.
Playground for the promiscuous, a haven for the wild. They made their bed in the city of sin. Now, 5 years later, old roommates are checking back in to check each other out. MTV presents Reunited Real World Las Vegas. They're older, but are they wiser? Old flames don't die out. They build new fires. Premiering next Wednesday at 10. Rated R for reunion.
Band in the Bubble is brought to you by Dr. Pepper. With 23 flavors in every Dr. Pepper, there's more to it.
Dr. Pepper is your ticket to the music event of the summer. Grab Dr. Pepper for up to 23 days of web access to the band Cartel and watch them locked in a bubble recording an album. Just enter the code to drpepperbubble.com for music downloads, MP3 players, and more. The more you drink, the more inside access you get. Because like everything Dr. Pepper does, there's more to it.
You didn't buy your sedan for the excitement.
you bought it for gas mileage. But what if you could get all the mileage of a sedan plus the excitement of an SUV? Introducing the new 2008 Ford Escape. With up to 28 miles per gallon. And Escape Hybrid, the most fuel-efficient SUV on the planet. Take the Ford Challenge and find out why Escape gives you more fun per gallon.
Roger Ebert calls Bug searingly intense. It's one of the most disturbing horror movies imaginable.
Oh my God.
From the Academy Award-winning director of The Exorcist.
They're all everywhere.
Bug. Rated R. Tomorrow.
To find what turns you on.
I was chilling
exit.
Right around my
way. Are you on?
21st east side of the beach.
How do you steal half a billion in 3.5 minutes?
Can't be done.
We don't have the manpower.
Time.
Or a way.
So who's going to be our super high roller?
Oh, nose plays.
And the nose does play.
Nose plays.
Ocean's 13. Rated PG-13. Starts June 8th.
How do you want your steak?
Medium rare.
Is my steak okay?
A1 steak sauce. Yeah, it's that important.
In my opinion, happiness is having the people you love around you.
I work days and he works nights.
Our lives cross over dinner.
That's when we learn about each other.
And Hamburger Helper's there to help. With 1 pound and 1 pan, you've got a meal everyone loves.
Sitting down to dinner is very important to us.
1 pound, 1 pan.
One happy family!
And try microwave singles. Just add water and microwave for the perfect mini meal anytime. Microwave singles. Mini meal, big taste.
For a bright white smile, new Trident White Cool Colada.
Imagine. Knowing you're pregnant the moment it happens.
Science is getting close. They found a hormone variant that better predicts early pregnancy.
First Response detects it. It tells you 5 days before your missed period. First Response, discovering ways to tell you first.
Welcome back to Band in the Bubble, the biggest beat show that New York has ever seen. And I've checked out quite a few of them. They do not compare. We are live just outside the bubble at Atlanta rock band Cartel. We'll be calling home for the next 20 days if they can make it that long without killing each other. Now, they'll be arriving in just a minute. But first, let's check out how they spent their last precious moments of what I like to call not living in a bubble.
We have 20 days to record in a glass house.
What do we say is our address?
What?
Yeah, where are you calling from?
You know the whole greenhouse effect? That's yeah. Not going to happen in... There's no such thing as, like, the bubble effect, is it? The bubble house effect?
The bubble is kind of a scary thing.
It's not going to get just hot as is it?
We can't leave.
Wait, y'all can't leave?
Can't leave. I can't go outside.
But we can look it outside.
I can look outside. A good view of the outside.
I kind of do feel like we're animals on display at the zoo.
They should let us outside, but we have a space suit that we have to get in.
If they'll get a Bubble Boy suit, I'll run around it.
We'll get it.
I seriously couldn't be more excited. I'm stoked on the bubble. Stoked.
We made this for the guys.
It's cute. It's really cute.
Rock the bubble. Like throw a rock through.
Mom, bring your toothbrush.
Look, I even did my own laundry this time, so you
had
to do it.
Oh, you're kidding. I didn't have to do your laundry? Did you bring a bathing suit?
It's in there somewhere.
Oh, hair strong. Definitely. Mr. Stepdad.
Do you get underwear, clean underwear?
Absolutely. I packed a bottle of sake, too.
I'm not sure how Joseph would deal with the bubble. It might kind of make him freak out a little bit.
Good. I
medicine,
forgot.
Band-aid.
Medicine? I told you I brought sake.
Time.
Okay. This is it.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
5 guys, 20 days, 1 record.
It's cliche to say that the sky's the limit, but I think it's going to be awesome.
This bus is a million times better than the one.
We can leave this bus.
Yeah, we can walk out the door.
Cabin fever. The room be going bonkers.
We bought the city and
Yeah, we love that.
Nikki has a
cute
butt.
Awesome.
Fantastic.
Yeah, you look awesome.
Woo! Ain't no turning back now. Give it up for Cartel! Everybody, gentlemen, welcome to your home for the next 20 days.
Thank you.
What do you think? You finally saw it. What are you thinking right now? What do you think?
Pretty extreme.
Is it living up to the expectations?
Absolutely. No, this is crazy.
Yeah? Jeff, I got to be honest with you, dude. You look frightened right now. What are you thinking, dude?
Thanks.
You know.
Don't want to point it out, but you look really scared right now. So. And Nick, what about you, man? What are you thinking right now?
Feeling good, man. Let's go.
Yeah?
Feeling great.
You feeling good? I like that you're all so positive right now, but I hate to do this to you, but who's going to crack first in this thing?
Joseph?
Why?
I'm going to freak out.
Yeah? What? Ooh. All right. Well, here's what you guys were thinking before you saw the bubble. Check it out.
Being trapped for 20 days with no female activity, it'd probably get a little bit frustrating.
There was this one time on tour where I didn't masturbate for like 24 days, but 3 days in, you'd be like, damn, you're in a damn bubble for 20 days. You gotta pass the time somehow.
Camera in the shower might be the weirdest part, but
I can't imagine if all of America knows how large my testicles are.
Or how long it takes you to take a crap.
Yeah.
It's fast, by the way.
Hopefully my mom doesn't have the internet.
I don't think I fart in my sleep. I hope I don't anyway.
Morning wood. That could suck for America and me if everyone's disappointed, which they won't be.
Well, that certainly was enlightening, to say the least. So we asked you guys what your greatest fears were. Kevin, you said, what? What are you scared of in there? 24 days of what? Their greatest fear? Little self, you don't want to talk about it right now. I understand a lot of people here. And Joseph, man, you said that you were afraid to look foolish, right? So, guys, what is Joseph going to have to do to not look foolish in a bubble full of webcams?
He's going to have to not drink, maybe.
Yeah? Only drink Dr. Pepper. Lots and lots of Dr. Pepper.
Drink anyway.
Okay. All right. So now that you've seen it, you feeling a little claustrophobic?
Wait till we get inside.
I mean, have you wrapped your head around what you're about to do? Have you really wrapped your head around it?
I think it's going to hit us right when we walk through the door.
Wow. Any last words? What are you thinking?
Bring it?
Yeah.
We're going to see how you are. Nice. Well, let's see what some of your fans have to say. Susie.
Hey, what up, guys? Hi, guys.
Hey.
So I'm down here with some of your fans, and they have some questions for you. So
first question.
Hey guys, I was just wondering, are you nervous that people are gonna know too much about you after this?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Alright, next question.
Hey guys, has anybody given you trouble about sticking yourselves in a bubble for 20 days?
Everybody.
I'm sure. Yeah. Alright you guys, when we come back, Cartel is under house arrest. So don't move, we'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to the most effed up night in Hollywood at the 2007 MTV Movie Awards. It's a big golden popcorn celeb-studded interactive night with special appearances by Jessica Alba, Josh Duhamel, Zac Efron, Katherine Heigl, John Krasinski, Mandy Moore, Robin Williams, and more. And live performances with Amy Winehouse and Rihanna featuring Jay-Z. Hosted by the magical Sarah Silverman. The 2007 MTV Movie Awards is where you belong. Live Sunday, June 3rd at 8. Log on to movieawards.mtv.com.
Band in the Bubble is brought to you by Dr. Pepper. With 23 flavors in every Dr. Pepper, there's more to it.
Dr. Pepper is your ticket to the music event of the summer. Grab Dr. Pepper for up to 23 days of web access to the band Cartel and watch them locked in a bubble recording an album. Just enter the code to drpepperbubble.com for music downloads, MP3 players, and more. The more you drink, the more inside access you get. Because like everything Dr. Pepper does, there's more to it.
Critics around the world agree Spider-Man 3 is easily the best of the trilogy. More spectacular, more emotional, more surprising twists. 13 now playing.
Conflict boils over like an angry sludge. Politicians lie to us like they've got a grudge. We're in a decaying spiral of fevered ferocity.
3 V-dubs for under 17,000. Whoa!
Hope springs.
One kiss.
One kiss.
Summer Roberts, will you marry me?
Man drama. Who needs it?
You cannot live without a man. I'm pregnant.
We're having a baby?
The OC, own the final season with unaired scenes and featurettes. Complete your collection on DVD today.
Taste the icy cool tingle of Dentine Ice. Dentine Ice gives you cool, fresh breath that heats up any situation. Dentine Ice. Go bold.
We would like to play.
Go from 2D to 3D in Super Paper Mario. Only for Wii. Rated everyone.
Thinking about a career in real estate? Well, the first step is to obtain your real estate license. Call Metro Brokers GMAC Real Estate to find out about our pre-licensed tuition reimbursement program, a $395 value at absolutely no cost to you if you qualify.
I attended the Metro Brokers GMAC Academy of Real Estate, obtained my real estate license, and it didn't cost me a dime.
Call Metro Brokers GMAC Real Estate today for more details, 404-843-2500.
I signed up for car insurance on progressive.com. I save money, which is great, but they also have these local response vehicles. And if you're in an accident or need an estimate or whatever, a Progressive guy will come to you. And they're all over. I am a musician who's on the road a lot, so it's pretty cool that they'll come to me if my van, you know, gets pummeled by adoring fans. Or if I hit a pole.
Progressive. Saving hundreds is just the beginning.
Came out of nowhere.
MTV Live, powered by Verizon Wireless. Watch the entire show online now at mtvlive.mtv.com. See the premiere on MTV tomorrow at 8. Check out Gym Class Heroes exclusives at VCast. And see your favorite artists rock out on the stage in exclusive MTV Live performances. This month, Gym Class Heroes Get Down. I'll graduate up, so graduate up, just don't show me. Live music, whenever you want it, on MTV Live, powered by Verizon Wireless.
I am a new kind of hunter, a music hunter. I prowl the streets. When I hear a song I like, I strike. And capture it for my own. Hello, new single from Gym Class Heroes. Welcome to my playlist.
Be a music hunter. Hear a song, ID it, download it straight to your phone. VCast Song ID, only from Verizon Wireless.
Is the band that's going to be living in that bubble for the next 20 days. Personally, I think you guys are completely crazy for doing this, and the people in New York, they kind of think the same thing. Check it out.
in a bubble?
Sounds like a cool show. Can I get in on this?
I don't want to live in the big giant bubble.
This bubble idea is going to ruin Cartel.
They'll go insane. They'll go insane. Your mind. Yeah.
Who thought of this?
Well, I hope they got a few issues of Playboy.
I just want to see Will naked. Nick and Will are absolutely gorgeous.
Forget the band. I want Blair.
This sounds like prison.
I hope nobody drops that doggone soul.
I have a feeling that the band's going to break up.
Good luck, Cartel.
So can I get that lady's note? Oh, we're back. We're live. Oh, God. I'm sorry about that. Susie's got some treat from the fans. Susie?
Sure do.
While you're in the bubble, so what did you bring for the guys?
Well, first of all, hey guys.
Hello.
Well, Kevin, I know how you love to prance around your underwear, especially like after you're all hot and sweaty. So I brought with me 20 pairs of sexy underwear.
What did you bring?
Hey guys. Okay, I know it might get a little smelly in the bubble, so I brought you guys 5 air fresheners to wear around your necks.
Perfect. Lastly, what did you bring?
What does that mean?
I got a plunger. I mean, come on. 5 guys for 20 days, you might need this for an accident.
Dude.
That's true. What do you guys think?
I need that.
All right, you got some lovely fans, but you're here to work, so here's the deal. It's time to go inside, but before you go, a little surprise for you. You're gonna perform the first song you create in there. It's gonna premiere on TRL's Spankin' New Music Week. But there's a catch. I know, that's right. But there's a catch. Spankin' New Music Week is next week. So you've got 3 days to write and record that song. So get inside and get to work. Right now. And good luck, gentlemen. Make some noise. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We're going to need her to sign a waiver. Wow. Her boyfriend is angry.
Kevin, I'm broke. Anyway, guys, thanks for coming out. We're going to go here and do some work for 20 days. We'll see you around, so give it up and do the work, America.
That's right. Be sure to check out the next episode of Band in a Bubble Saturday night, June 2nd at 8 p.m., 7 Central, right here on MTV. Good luck to Cartel. Good night to you. Seacrest out. Can I say that? Is he going to sue me? Is he going to sue me for that? I can't afford it.
All right, seriously.